If Roomba experiences a vacuum error, resolve the issue by wiping the vacuum contacts on both the robot and the bin with a clean, dry cloth. Now, reinstall the bin and press Clean to restart.